yeah, guys, day's going good. I just started, I just finished my corn dogs. I'm not gay at all. $20, $20. Two corn dogs, two of them. So I come in today, and I catch the first grasp of this morning. Someone started calling me TNT. I figured it was something badass like AC/DC or something, old TNT. And I forget most of these guys have subscribed to me in here on YouTube. And I have gained the nickname of Third Nipple Terry. I mean, it's kind of cool. Something different. Definitely the weirdest nickname I've ever had anywhere I've ever worked. I don't know if I'm agreeing with Third Nipple Terry. But, you know, I guess I'll go ahead and accept it. It's at least I got a nickname. Most people don't even get to do the nickname thing. I give nicknames through here, though, but thought that was, in my whole life of working, I figure old Third Nipple Terry was the most weirdest nickname I have ever had. Does anybody else have any other weird nicknames that they get called at work? Let me know.